then dip the whole base into some base scatter from Rival Crafts. This is the Arid Earth one. It's just like some nice earthy coloured rocks.